because the Lord has anointed me to preach good news to the poor. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted and to release from darkness of the prisoners. And a day of vengeance for God, to comfort all who mourn, and provide for those who grieve in Zion, to bestow on them a crown of beauty instead of ashes, the oil of gladness instead of mourning, and a garment of praise instead of a spirit of despair.
Wow.
In all the ways, they will be called oaks of righteousness, a planting of the Lord for the clay of leather. They will rebuild the ancient walls and renew the ancient cities that have been devastated for generations. Aliens will shepherd your flocks, foreigners will work your fields.